Italy, Ferrania. I bring you greetings from this part of the world. I welcome you back to my channel. Should you come in here for the first time, my name is Amadi Endurance Nabugo. My channel's name is Engineer Nas Corner. I prefer to be called Favor, however. We have been doing lots of things for English and mathematics, but today we are going to be talking about mathematics to solve a life problem on in order to make it a topic of discussion. So for now, we're going to solve this problem so as to be quick and not make the video quite lengthy, you know that? It isn't good. So we go ahead. When we have this, what do? We go down solution. We go ahead solving it. I've told you about mixed fraction. In solving this, you say 2 times 1 plus 5 over 2 plus 3 times 3 plus 7 over 3 divided by 1 over 4. This is becoming blurry. My pen. I wouldn't just know why. You can't write, so. You can't write very well. So, we say this is 7 over 2 plus. This is 9, 16 over 3. Use this to this simple line of fraction. We've evaluated it to the simple line of fraction, so we can then solve. So remember, in solving this correctly, we must employ borders, where we have brackets of division, multiplication, addition, and subtraction. So, we go ahead. According to Bodmer's, we must follow this throughout the problem solving of this. So we come, we say 7 over 2 plus what goes here. Addition cannot go first. We said bracket of division. What comes next is division. What comes? The operation first is division. We don't have a bracket. We don't have of. We don't have what we have is division. So division comes as a first operation before any other operation. So we say 16. Say 16 By inversing it, we have 4 over 1, so... So, we have that, so we go ahead and say 16 times 4 would give us some 32, 64 over 3, so 64. That gave us this hole here, gave us 64.3, so we have to put it down here. What's the next action? We have, after division, we have multiplication. There is no multiplication. We have addition. Is there addition? Yes, there is addition. So we go into the next operation, which is addition. So we say 7 over 2 plus 64 over 3, what will it give us? We have 7 over 2 plus 64 over 3, what will it give us? We have here 2 and 3, and 2 and 3 have the LCM of 6, LCM 6. So 6 divided by 3, 2 would give us 3, so we have 3 times 7. Plus, this, that's 6 divided by 2 would give us 2, 6 divided by 3 would give us 2. 2 multiply 64 all divided by 6. So, that's why I've been counting. We have a thumb. 21 plus 128, correct? 128 over 6, which would give us 149 divided by 6. So if that gives us 149 divided by 6, we'll go ahead by solving using long division. So we go ahead by using long division, 149. So if 6 persons divide 149, each person is going to have 24 by 6, let's say 24. So 24 multiplied by 6 will give us 24 by 6. This is 24 right on 4, carry 2, 6, this will give us 12 plus this, 14, that's 144, so that's to say we have 1. Four, whole number, from whole number 5/6 to be our answer. I guess we got. So our answer is 24/5/6. Remember we said 149 divided by 6. The answer is 24/5/6. That is the solution to this very problem, following Bodmas. And that is how much we can do today. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, and always put your comment. Tell me what you feel. Tell me what you want. If you have issues, you could actually put them right down there on your on my comment section. I'll get to see how we prove it, and then I'll come back to it. Thank you very much for being with me. God bless you. I love you.